In our situation, in our case, our government would not be bad. They chose to be part of the marketplace of ideas and become a mere advocate of their own. Hindi nagpo-moderate ang diskurso. Hindi sila nagpo-moderate. Nakikikompute pa sila sa iba't ibang sectors of the society. So, problema ngayon, there's a chaotic situation. There's one side saying this, there's another side saying this, and government also saying something. But the problem is, even within government, they have different stories, they have different narratives. Is it not helping?
No, but this is what I'm going to say. Pero, I think, on top of it, ang nangyayari, because it was limited to just, you know, sections of government, parang watchers and onlookers lang ang marami tao, di ba? And this is about, this is the challenge for the deliberative democracy. Yung demokrasya, hindi pinauubaya lang din sa representante, although we are a Republican government, but we have to have, and we have to see local population being engaged in this discussion.
May narinig ako sa member of the House, he said we are representatives of the people, and I move forward into the discussion of as to whether it should be on board or on us, people's initiative in amending, revising the Constitution. First, ay yung central action aspect sa Senate hearing. Ano ba ang pagkakaiba ng amendment at ng revision? At ano ba ang mga modes na gagamitin kung ito'y amendment o revision?
For amendment and revision, we would have Congress acting as a constituent assembly. Or Congress can call for a constitutional convention. The third, and this was introduced by the 1987 Constitution, is a people's initiative.
But that can only be used for division and amendment. Amendment pwede people's initiative.
But not division.
Not division. Okay. So ano ang pagkakaiba ng division at ng amendment?
So amendment, maliit lang changes, minor ones.
Okay.
But if it is more substantive, more far-reaching, like changing the form of government or making Congress from bicameral to unicameral as revision.
Yun ang pagkakaiba. Okay, Professor, let's go to the discussion about
Daddy!